Well, thank you all for joining me. I'm Karen Campbell, reporter at WBAL-TV 11 News, joined by the Honorable Mayor Catherine Pugh and, of course, members of Dru Hill.
All right, Dru Hill.
Yeah, so they just performed.
So exciting, so exciting. Karen, I just want to say, what better way to end Afram with Dru Hill in Dru Hill Park?
Right. Yeah, exactly.
I mean, we just ain't getting no chicken box.
We got that for you.
I know that's right.
But the last time they were here were
the Christmas celebration.
December. Christmas celebration in a Midtown.
It's
Midtown. And so we're really excited to have you all there at the monument. Just awesome.
Thank
I'm going to turn it over to Karen because she's a reporter and I'm just excited to see you all.
That's right.
Welcome back to Baltimore.
So first, Cisco, I want to start with you and we'll just go this way and pass the mic this way and come back around to you guys. How does it feel to be back in Baltimore?
It feels great. Every time we come back home and get that hometown love because, you know, being from here, our people, you know, in the inner city, our friends, our family, and just Baltimore City in general, you know, we like to quote unquote keep it 1,000. So if we wasn't up there doing what we was supposed to be doing, they were gonna let us know. And we got a positive response, so I guess we did, you know, what we were supposed to do. Got our two new members. Y'all got y'all Baltimore check. Got the little blue check. And man, it's just, like I said, always a pleasure, always love. We love coming home.
Yeah, now you mentioned the two new members of the group. Now, many people may not know this, but you all have known each other for quite some time, right?
Yes. Yes. We've known each other. We actually were on the same label, Def Jam, together. We were on tour together with these guys, Smokey and Black, and their other member, Static. They formed a group, Player, and we were on tour together 20 years ago. And
actually, we took them on their first tour.
Yeah.
We actually took them on their first tour, so. Very first one.
Yeah. Oh, you can keep it if you want.
So y'all got to excuse me, I look all disheveled. You know, I was rolling around on the ground.
That was doing the Prince, doing the Prince thing.
Yeah, you know.
Tribute to Prince.
Yeah, you know.
So how does it feel to have Baltimore, like, stand out in the rain for you all?
I mean, it was definitely a wonderful thing. I mean, on the way here, we were hearing the rumblings and seeing the rain. It's like, and then, you know, people like, oh, man, people starting to leave. Like, oh, man, what's going to happen? We're still going to be able to do our thing. But to, you know, have so many people, you know, brave the rain, and umbrellas, no umbrellas, jackets, whatever they had.
Because they bought tents and everything.
They were ready.
No matter how many, you know, no matter how many times we come here, love is always appreciated. Very appreciated today because people could have went home.
Yeah. So now the fans have something else to expect. A new album.
Yes.
Coming out. Talk to us about that. What can we expect?
Well, you know, with Dru Hill, you always expect the unexpected. And we just spent a little bit of time, went in and worked on the album. It's going to be called The Second Coming. Mm-hmm. And it's just R&B. It's, you know, we wanted to make sure that, you know, we were able to capture what we do, but, you know, just bring it up to now a little bit, mm-hmm, without doing what everybody's doing. So,
yeah,
you know, we really hope we're enjoying the music. We really hope we're able to share some of that, let everybody see what's going on.
So you're keeping the old soul,
well, you gotta
bridging
keep the soul,
it with
you
the new.
Gotta keep the harmonies and everything, you know, it just, you know, tempo might get a little faster, but, you know, we just made sure we stayed who we are. That's the number one.
Mahalo.
Is that a part of the longevity of this group? You know, the harmony, the ability to take your old music, mix it with your new music. Is that a part of the longevity?
Yep. I mean, we just gel. I mean, with whatever we sing on, it could be anything. It could be a Tootsie Roll commercial. It could be anything. We just gel.
Is it a Tootsie Roll commercial in the making?
I'm sorry?
Is it a Tootsie Roll commercial in the making?
I mean, no. Hey, you know, we always listen to them, you know, whatever, you know. That's a nice check right there, you know. But like I said, it's family, it's love, you know, it's harmony. It's like, you know, Black and Smoke came in and they picked right up. They two singing brothers, you know what I'm saying? And we just enjoying life right now, you know what I mean?
Yeah, so let's transfer this to Black and Smoke. I want to give you guys a chance to chime in. Talk about how you were approached by these guys and what made you say, yes, I want to be a part of this group.
I got a call from my text from Nope at a club little week, and he was like, he just hit me with a question, and he was like, what do you think about Dru Hill player combining maybe a Super Bowl? And I initially thought he was playing, but I know he wasn't playing on Nope. So I shot it by Smoke, and it just made sense, you know what I'm saying? Once we came out on the stage in Cincinnati together, you could feel the magic, and it wasn't nothing forced. It just kind of, I'm going to say, you know what I'm saying, divine intervention, kind of put it all together, because it wasn't nothing that was planned or anything, man. It's a pleasure, honor to be with somebody that you love and respect as artist and as men. So I'm living my best life right now.
Yeah.
Hang on, man.
Just to have this opportunity to combine, I mean, I feel like we're making history. I don't know of anybody else that has done this where it made sense even. The talent is there, the vocals are there. Beware, R&B industry. R&B is no longer dead, and we're coming.
All right. Good, good, good.
Beware, because we're coming there.
Real quick. Well, just to, Karen will wrap it up, but just to say again, on behalf of Baltimore, thank you all. We love you, Dru Hill. You're always going to be Baltimore. And again, I just can't think of a better group than Afram with than Dru Hill in Dru Hill Park.
Exactly. Yeah.
We just want to thank every last fan that came out today and stood in that rain, yeah. Man. That's love and dedication, man. Like, for real. Y'all keep coming out and supporting us, man. We're going to give y'all what y'all need. You know what I mean?
Right.
So, thank you.
So, I do have one last question before I let you guys go. Because you are here in Baltimore, made in Baltimore. What is your message to the young people? We have so many talented young people in this city. What is your message to them? Because they would look up to you. I mean, you know, you came up from Baltimore. So, what do you tell them?
I would say don't give up and stick together. You can be successful, just as successful alone as you can with your brothers. I'm living proof of that because you know, I have a successful solo career, but I always make sure that I come back and break bread with my brothers and make sure that we do what we can to interject that camaraderie and that brotherhood into music. I feel it's our duty to show the young kids that it's not about, you know, divide and conquer. It's about come together and figure out how to do it together, because it can be done together. And if you do it together and you stick together, then you can make a difference and you can be successful.
All right.
And the word for today is together.
The word for today, together.
Together, brothers
and sisters.
I ain't doing no more interviews. I ain't going to meet you.
All right. Well, any last words, fellas?
Dru Hill, the second coming.
Dru Hill, the second coming. Thank y'all for all the love over the past 10 for me and 20 as a combined, you know what I'm saying? And under whatever for Smoke them, you know what I mean? We here now, man, and we ready to make this great music. We hope y'all here with us, man, because we doing it anyway.
So, we love it. All right. Well, thank you so much, Dru Hill. We appreciate your time being here. Thank you.
Awesome. Thank you. All right.